another dedication for Mr. Popularity today, Murphy Pendleton. The WLMN-FM phone's been ringing off the hook for old Murph. All I can say, people, is that DJ Roots is gonna have to meet this dude someday and find out what his secret is.
Thief, huh? Must be all the stuff he took. scared the hell out of me.
Definitely not what I intended. Still in town, I see.
Just haven't found a way out. Yet.
If I had a nickel for every time I heard that.
Yeah? Then what?
Well, let's just say I could finally put this damn bag down for starters.
Man, cut the bullshit. What is this place?
Can't say I understand the question. This is a busy town. Do you think these letters deliver themselves?
Whatever. Can you at least tell me where the radio station is? Someone's been calling in, making these dedications to me.
Oh, sure. That'd be the tall building in the center of town. Big old monster of a clock at the top. Shouldn't be hard to find. By the way, I ran into that lady friend of yours. What in the world you do to get that young woman so riled up anyway? She was fit to be tied.
Tell you the truth, I got no idea.
Son, in my experience, when someone's that angry, it ain't a mistake. It's personal.